Guys, let's fix Microsoft hard reset, Lumia, password remove or white screen, switch off, remove battery, put cover back. We're going to press volume down and power key together. Okay, volume down, power key together, and when you see logo, release the power key. Okay, when you see this logo, press volume up, down, power key, and volume down. 1, 2, 3, 4. And wait. It's battery low now. It's gonna start. It's the battery low. Guys, can see it started, battery was low, you can charge the battery. So we going to wait. If your battery is charged, then it will be cute little bit. Going to wait. Must be patient. Can take a while. This all line gone away. This can take a while. Be patient. It will be fine for after few minutes. Almost. Stay with me, watch all the video. Don't skip, because there is a one more option after that. You can wipe any Microsoft phone with this hard reset trick, Lumia 520, or this old kind Microsoft Lumia phones, same format. Skipping video, you guys can see how much time it can take. It's almost 5 minutes now. Maybe a 10 minute takes. Slow, but you'll be fine. चालीस मिनट बोला था इन्होंने। After this few minutes it takes more. Yeah, it's gonna reboot now. See guys. Okay guys, press okay, same for the battery, go next, accept, next, skip, next, custom, next, sign in later. Okay, a few more apps will still need to finish. So here will take few minutes more. Any Lumia, Microsoft Lumia. Only wait for this one and do nothing else. I'm gonna stop off the video getting too long. Okay guys, so just go next once more. Next, almost done. Loading. Next. Yeah, it's done. Thank you for watching. Please like my video. See you next video. Bye.